Hello and welcome to the Exodus channel, your home for the best crypto videos. Hit those like and subscribe buttons and we will keep the videos coming. Ethereum has cemented its place as perhaps the de facto smart contract platform, but its popularity means that gas fees can get out of control. Polygon came to prominence when it became arguably the most effective way of scaling the Ethereum blockchain, at least in the short term. Stay tuned to find out what Polygon is and how it works. And stick around until the end of this video to learn the use case of the Matic token and popular Polygon apps. And now, what is Polygon? Polygon is an Ethereum-based Layer 2 scaling solution. To put it simply, this means Polygon helps Ethereum handle more transactions by processing them on various new sidechains. This frees up some of the space on the Ethereum blockchain and is similar to how multi-chain projects like Polkadot and Cosmos are structured. All of the transactions on Polygon are bundled together, checked for validity, and then written to the Ethereum main chain, which also provides Polygon the robust security and blockchain integrity. At the moment, when an Ethereum user wants to use Polygon, they lock up ERC20 tokens in a Polygon smart contract. The Polygon network then verifies the coins are in the smart contract before minting a corresponding number of tokens on the Polygon network. The user is given access to the tokens on Polygon, and they can then use them to interact with any dapps that are built on the network. If the user wants to exit the network, their Polygon-based tokens are burnt, and the smart contracts on Ethereum releases the user's ERC20 tokens. All of this is actively facilitated by Polygon's block producers, who are paid in Matic tokens and are responsible for verifying new blocks and minting new tokens for when users enter and exit the network. Polygon is particularly helpful for the many dapps that are built on Ethereum. Decentralized applications like Aave and SushiSwap are growing in popularity, but at one stage, this popularity was tested by the high gas fees. These high gas fees can be particularly off-putting to users with a small amount of capital. Is it really worth spending $70 to stake $200 worth of crypto in SushiSwap's liquidity pool? Well, probably not. Now, both Sushi and Aave and many other popular DeFi applications have built out onto Polygon using its flexible Polygon SDK that makes it easy for developers to bring over their dapps and start integrating with the Ethereum blockchain for a fraction of the price. Transactions on Polygon are so much quicker and cheaper because the network is built in a way that makes it more scalable. The network can handle thousands of transactions per second, which is impressive, especially in comparison to Ethereum's TPS of 15 to 25. Ethereum 2.0 is on the horizon, and this major upgrade will see Ethereum move onto a proof-of-stake consensus mechanism, which will bring faster and cheaper transactions. However, Polygon will have to have developed its own thriving ecosystem by that time, otherwise it runs the risk of becoming irrelevant. Fortunately, Polygon seems to be well on the way to doing that. The Matic token is a key part of the growing Polygon ecosystem and is a coin that has sparked a lot of interest from crypto investors. Click on this video to find out about the use case of the Matic token and to learn more about the most interesting new dapps that are being built on top of the Polygon network. Thank you for watching and remember to like if you liked it and to sub if you dug it.